Good afternoon and welcome to your student news. I'm Gwen Archer.
And I'm Kelly Neal, and here's what's new at Heartland High School.
Seniors, check your email and nominate a class song, class motto, and class flower. Nominations end Friday. Voting will begin Monday. The following schools will be visiting Heartland High School soon: University of Michigan Flint, Grand Valley State University, and you can sign up for those in the main office. College Application Week is next week. All students are encouraged to wear college and military shirts next week to support our seniors as they look to the future.
Seniors, every senior will be called down to the Media Center to work with your counselor to complete your applications for your post-high school plans. If you're interested in military, community colleges, technical schools, trade schools, or universities, this week is for you. Check your school email for your scheduled lab time and what to bring. Seniors, remember that your senior portraits are due by November 2nd. All specifications and instructions have been mailed to your school email many times. You can also find these instructions on the Heartland High School webpage. The January test out application is now available on the counseling website. Registration is open until November 21st, so visit the HHS counseling website. Please see Ms. Aluya in the front office with any questions. And now for sports.
Good afternoon, Heartland High School. I'm Stephen Pater.
And I'm Reese Potter, and here's what's new for sports. Special congratulations to our girls' golf team as they qualified for state finals for the second year in a row. The girls took second in the regional and are now in the top 18 in the state. Nice work, ladies, and good luck next week at the state finals.
Come support the football team in the last home game of the year. The Eagles host Howell, and the game is at 7.
Ski team parents meeting October 17th at 6:30 p.m. in room 500. This meeting is for existing members and for all of those interested as well.
Winter sports tryouts are just around the corner. Most winter sports season tryouts will begin November 13th. Remember, you must have a current physical on file in order to participate. Are you ready for some dodgeball? A dodgeball tournament sponsored by Student Council will be held November 2nd, 2:30 to 5. Games are 4v4 and teams are up to 6 players. Cost to register is $30. More information in room 110. All registration forms and fees are due October 31st.
The pregame is canceled. Tonight's game is a blackout, so come support your seniors as it's senior night. That's all for your student news. Have a great day, Heartland High School.
Let's spin it up. Go out and smash it. Smash it. Like on my god. Like on my god. Jump out that sofa. Come on. Let's get off. Fill up my cup.
Drink.
Mazel tov. Look at her dancing.
Move it, move it.
Just take it off. Let's paint the town.
Paint the town.
We'll shut it down.
Shut it down.
Let's burn the roof.
And then we'll do it again.
Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, and do it, and do it, let's live it up and do it.